Featured on today's NRA Gun of the Week, the Head Down Firearms HD-15 Master Series is a DMR-style AR-15 rifle chambered in .224 Valkyrie. Head Down Firearms, based in Lawrenceburg, Tennessee, is known for its direct impingement AR-15s, AR-style pistols, enhanced components, and incredible finishes. The HD-15 Master Series is geared for long-range shooting, while still remaining light and maneuverable enough for fast-action use. The Master Series uses Stubborn Mule Manufacturing billet-machined upper and lower receivers in its construction instead of the forged receiver pairs found on standard HD-15 rifles and pistols. The billet lower receiver features an enlarged magazine well with wider beveling, making magazine insertion easier. A trigger guard is integral with the billet lower receiver and machined to contour seamlessly between the bottom of the magazine well and front of the grip. A tensioning device inside the lower receiver can be adjusted to ensure a tight and wobble-free lockup between the upper and lower. The billet upper receiver features a flat-top Picatinny rail for mounting optics and retains a forward assist. The machining of the upper lines up smoothly with the free-floated handguard, which is also manufactured by Stubborn Mule. A billet-machined dust cover is used instead of the standard stamped dust cover found on standard AR-15s. The HD-15 Master Series features two ambidextrous controls, the safety selector and a head-down marked Radian Raptor charging handle, making it friendly to left-handed users. The SMOS handguard on the HD-15 Master Series is free-floated and features M-LOK-compatible slots on the sides, bottom, and 45-degree flat faces for attaching accessories. A Picatinny rail runs along the top of the handguard as well for further attachment options. The barrel is 18 inches long, made from chrome moly vanadium steel that is nitride finished and 5R rifled with a 1-7-inch right-hand twist. It comes with a rugged R3 flash mitigation system that also acts as a suppressor adapter. The bolt carrier is salt bath nitride coated and comes with a roller cam for reduced wear on the upper receiver during cycling. Other features on the 18-inch version of the HD-15 Master Series include a Luth AR MBA-1 adjustable stock, Mission First Tactical Engage grip, and an ALG ACT trigger with anti-lock pins. At the range, the HD-15 Master Series strikes a great balance between shorter carbines and longer, heavier marksman rifles. It is slightly heavier than the standard HD-15 Patrol Series at 7 pounds 15 ounces unloaded, but that is to be expected with the longer medium profile barrel on a rifle geared specifically for longer range use. Head Down Firearms has a sub-MOA guarantee on its Master Series when used with factory .224 Valkyrie ammunition. The Mission First Tactical Engage grip offers a comfortable yet firm control surface, and the Luth AR MBA-1 can be adjusted to the user's specific length of pull and cheek height requirements. For more information on the Head Down HD-15 Master Series, visit hdfirearms.com and stay tuned to AmericanRifleman.org for more on guns and gear.